Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your Spray Dynamics coating pan. We recommend doing the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to single phase, 120 volts.